connected to the exacting moment. Slots cut for M830 rod with skateboard bearings on them, and they got those slots cut in there for the skateboard bearings to go through. Here, this is what I tension them with. These aren't properly tensioned, so wiggle around a bit.